Welcome to Chemistry at Loughborough University.
We're going to give you a quick tour of some of the excellent facilities we get to use as part of our course.
This lab was built in 2017 to an industrial standard. That's the level that you'll be learning at throughout your degree. Now, this is a synthesis lab, so we'll use the 36 state-of-the-art fume cupboards to create the compounds and products that you'll use, and then isolate using some of the other equipment we have, finally taking it to the characterization suite to do some analysis.
On day one, when you first arrive, you're going to come straight into this lab. You're going to receive a lab coat and a pair of goggles and an essentials kit with every single thing that you're going to need during your time here in chemistry. You're then going to receive a locker where you can store all your experiments. There's lots of support staff on hand to help you out if you do have any questions, so please feel free to ask them anything you like.
This is the characterization suite, in which you'll do the analysis of the compounds that you synthesize. This room contains £250,000 worth of equipment, and every session it is available to you. So by the end of your degree, you'll be familiar with using all the techniques and instrumentation in this room.
A key technique in analysis is nuclear magnetic resonance. It uses the protons within the compound to identify its structure. In this lab, we do have two benchtop NMR machines that you will use throughout your course here at Loughborough.
This is the physical and analytical chemistry lab here in STEMLab. We have various different kinds of instruments here to detect and quantify chemical compounds.
This piece of equipment is called high-performance liquid chromatography, so it's used to analyze liquids or things dissolved in liquids. So for example, I've dissolved a paracetamol tablet in water. You can use the equipment to find out how much paracetamol is in the tablet. I used this exact technique when I was on my industrial placement at GSK.
This is fluorescent spectrometer. We use it to quantify different compounds in food. For example, in lab, we use it to verify how much thiamine is in your breakfast cereal.
So this piece of equipment is really exciting and is used for optical emission spectroscopy with microwave plasma. So it's used to identify metals in solution, for example, mercury in polluted soil. So we would be able to quantify and identify the amount of mercury in the soil.
This is one of two biosciences labs that we get to use as chemistry undergraduates here. So I didn't study A-level biology, but what really attracted me to this course was the opportunity to still use biological techniques as part of my chemistry degree. So back in the synthesis lab, we were working on this kind of scale, performing reactions in milligrams. Whereas in this lab, we're performing reactions on a much smaller scale in micro or nanogram amounts.
This is a plate reader and it's a standard piece of equipment used in industry, like in drug discovery. It can carry out many biochemical reactions and chemical, an example being quantification of extracted DNA. It has high throughput screening and you can run up to 96 samples all in one go, which is really efficient. In this lab, we use a technique called gel electrophoresis to separate out DNA fragments, which we can then use to identify, for example, different parts of a gene.
Once the gel electrophoresis is complete, we use this ChemiDoc system to view the DNA fragments under UV light. This was the first technique used for DNA fingerprinting.
We hope you enjoy this quick tour of our facilities.
We look forward to seeing you here on campus when you get the chance.